College sports are on hiatus, but when the ball gets rolling again, there's one Filipino-American shot caller eager to get back on the court. Earlier this month, the University of California Riverside named Mike Magpayo as its men's head basketball coach, making him the NCAA Division I's first head coach of full Asian descent.
I've been so busy trying to do a great job, you know, retaining our guys and talking to their families and making sure our program moves forward with our staff and the current. But I think when that first whistle blows and I'm coaching my first game, I think my dad, it'll really sink in for him.
His road to the bench was unique. His father, Lito, a former ABS-CBN video engineer, worked for CBS, winning an Emmy for his work with the NCAA Final Four. While he grew up around the sport, Magpayo didn't play college ball despite being a standout high school athlete. Instead, he coached youth leagues while working his way into several colleges. As defensive coordinator in his first year with the Highlanders, the school, part of the Big West Conference, experienced its highest total wins.
It really proves that if you put a great effort in, you have a great attitude, you have a chance. You know, you have a chance. There's no barrier that should stop you.
As Coach Magpayo climbed the coaching ranks, he's also advocated for Asian American coaches, forming the Asian Coaches Association. Days after Magpayo's appointment, Coach Hernando Planels was announced as women's head coach at William Jessup University in Northern California.
It means we're coming, you know, and not coming for anything, but just opportunity, and that there's belief in what, you know, Hernando and myself, it just proves there's belief in what a Filipino can offer, you know, and a Filipino coach. It's just, we're coaches that happen to be Filipino, but it proves that we can do it, right? So hopefully it inspires others.
Coach Magpayo was unsure how the season will begin. Most of the players are back in their hometowns, but one thing is for certain. When basketball comes back, the Highlanders have their sights set on even greater heights. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News.